Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice.
Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Send.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute.
You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my business.
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using your intel.
No, no, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the Mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No. No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh, no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us.
This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to have my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching up.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only three again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Hi, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries.
Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done?
Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you wanna buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good.
Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you.
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace? Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me?
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry. Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace at minute.
I am not.
Right. So all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl. Be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it. I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait. I want to make it up to you. I literally-
You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm going to go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing, it's time to see how little he has.
What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah?
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Okay, pick a babysitter. A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty... Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait.
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here. Give me the laptop now.
Okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry. The babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my arm!
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls. Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie store.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but...
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh, shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, Rick.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
May.
Oh, no, he didn't.
May.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom! Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom!
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me? Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting. Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oh, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number 1 is the winner! I just won $500,000.
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.